You guys feeling good this afternoon? Thank you guys. I tell you what, before we move on, I wanted to give a shout out to our crew. We got off stage at 1 o'clock last night. They have not slept. They came all the way here and built this stage for us. So thank you to our crew for staying up all fucking night. We appreciate it. And the crazy thing is they're gonna do it again tonight for Hellfest tomorrow. So thank you guys. We know it means a lot to us. This song goes out to our crew. It's called Hail to the Fucking King. You know this one? That's right. Let me help you. Hell.
When nothing's mine and I've lost my mind, you're not invited, so step aside. I'm not mine.
Shit, I see people from all over the world here. We got Israel in the house, a lot of Israel. We got Poland in the house, and you're like from everywhere. Germany, everywhere in Germany. How many people actually live in Belgium? Okay. Because if you're from Belgium, you don't bring a fucking sign, right? Fair enough. I would call out your flags, but I'm so fucking, I don't know what those flags are. I don't know. All right, Italy. We got Italy in the house. We got everywhere. We got China in the house. Russia, what the fuck? All right, this is what's gonna happen. We gotta warm this shit up for Iron Maiden. We gotta get the blood going. You ready to push and shove down there? This song's called Goddamn, and I want to see it move.
I'm a man.
Thank you. friends on the planet. Some I've known longer than others, and some truly are my heart and soul. Just went through 10 million different bands until landed in this one. That's the day where I consider pretty much my biggest dream in life had come true at that point. Never dreamed about money, never wanted shit, but I don't feel like going into everyone individually. They know how I feel about them. They're the best friends anyone could ask for. We're like family now, and it's kind of us against the world. And there's always shit that goes on the road, shit that goes on just like with any family. You get in altercations or there's problems or whatever, but they're all fleeting. Bottom line, we love each other, that's it.
This one's for Jimmy. Never fear for anything. Never shame, but never free.
Yeah.
came to Grass Pop for the first time, and the Rev was with us. And I'm sure many of you have been coming to this festival for your whole life, and there's people that are no longer with us. So tonight, let's get the lighters, hands, cell phones in the sky to the ones that are not here with us. No, we're celebrating their lives tonight at Grass Pop. Come on. song off of City of Evil that we don't play much. It's called MIA. It was made for you. Staring at the cottage, praying that the sun would never rise. Living another day in disguise. These feelings can't be right. Stand up and fight. Oh. Be strong. I'll walk your land, but don't be wrong. 2 million soldiers can't be wrong.
Pray to God that I
He who makes a beast out of himself. Grass hop, give it to me, huh? Someone's really hurting there. Someone's very hurting there. Yeah, they're knocked out cold. You gotta get them out. Hey, don't touch their neck. Let someone professional do it. Man, you guys are one of the best crowds for that I've ever seen. Thank you guys so much. Should I take a little break here? Yeah. We're gonna walk off stage. Give us a minute. Everybody, fucking awesome. We'll come back out, finish our set. Thank you. You ready?
Yeah. Thank you.